stopped it. They could have said, like, yo, this is going too far.
Right.
That's just allowing, you know, these things to happen. You're going to see a new
status.
You're going to feel the impact and of the new relationships and the new ideas and the exposure that I've gathered is about to be applied.
Thank you. What is love and what does it do? Many people think that love is sweet words whispered into your ear to make you feel better. Others think that love is someone doing nice things for you for your happiness. Well, I think that love is many things. When I was young, I used to think that love meant me saying I love you to someone else. I used to think that love meant hugs and kisses and love meant smiles. But after all these years in my life, though only 16, I have seen and heard so much that have completely changed my perception of this word known as love. Love is patience. Love is waiting for your partner, a surgeon at a hospital, working tirelessly and endlessly to save lives. And you understand that they may spend more time on their career than on you. But you still wait for them to spend a time together, even though it may be short. Love is waiting for your father to come home after a long day at work. You ask him about his day, and you make him a nice cup of warm tea to soothe his nerves, despite you being so tired and you really, really want to sleep. Love is waiting for your child to start talking on her own, despite pressures from your family asking, why isn't she talking yet? But you understand that this child needs time and you wait for her because you love her. Love is waiting for the small things that truly matter, even if you are naturally impatient. Love is kindness. Love is taking out a piece of clean tissue from your bag, offering it to a lady who has been crying on the bus non-stop for whatever reason. Despite you having social anxiety and you find it so hard to talk to others, you give it to her. And that piece of tissue is the last piece of tissue you have in your bag for the rest of the day. Love is helping your elderly neighbor to press the lift button because his eyesight is deteriorating and he can no longer see. You do this for him every time he comes into the lift. Love is lending your two shoulders to your grandmother, can no longer balance on her two feet and now lean on you for support. Love is going out of your way to help others around you, people that you love. Love makes you do the bravest things, makes you courageous so that you may be able to make others happier or healthier. Love is not simple, and it is not just sweet but empty words. Love is complex, and it is the driving force for so many wonderful virtues. Love is what makes an ordinary person extraordinary.